What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Dina, and we're in my kitchen today. I've got a recipe for you guys. Today, I'm gonna show you guys how to make this quick pickled radish. I made 3 jars of this the other day when I harvested some radishes from our tunnel. And usually I don't eat a whole bunch of radishes. I'll try to pull one out of the garden, chop it up, and throw it on a salad. But I wanted a better way to consume them and extend their shelf life. So I made these quick pickle jars and they took less than 10 minutes. Super quick and easy, and they're so great to throw on tacos, on bowls, in soup, anything you desire. But they're super yummy and I can't wait to show you guys. So let's do this. So this green kitchen tool right here is called a mandolin. If you don't have one, I highly suggest getting one. They can be really inexpensive and they make life easy, but you can definitely use a good old sharp kitchen knife to slice your radishes. So I've cut the greens off, but I realize that it will be easier if I also cut the root end off. So I'm doing that here. And on this radish, I'm just cutting out the brown part where it had cracked, and now we're ready to slice the radishes in the mandolin. A mandolin ensures a consistent slice, and it also allows you to adjust how thick or thin you want to slice your vegetables. Radishes are rich in antioxidants and minerals like calcium and potassium. Nutrients like these will help lower your blood pressure and reduce your risk of heart disease. Radishes are also a great source of natural nitrates that improve blood flow. There's only 2 ingredients in this recipe, and the first is organic apple cider vinegar. I'm measuring out 1 cup of apple cider vinegar. The next ingredient is salt, and my salt of choice is Himalayan pink salt. This stuff tastes so good. We're putting in 1.5 to 2 tablespoons of salt. Okay, so really there's 3 ingredients, and the third is hot or warm water. You just want the water warm enough to dissolve the salt in this mixture. Time to pour this solution into each jar, and if you don't have enough, then you can always add just a little bit more warm water. These already look so beautiful. Now you want to leave them uncovered on the counter for at least an hour. And then after an hour, place the covers back on and set them in the fridge. They will be good for 2 to 3 weeks.
This is a few days later, and we have definitely been enjoying this pickled radish. Pickling tames down that spicy flavor that raw radish has. So if you're not a fan of raw radish, definitely give this recipe a try. And just look at that color. This radish will give any dish a beautiful pop of color.
That's it for today's video. I hope to see you again. So please subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell to be notified anytime I drop a new video. Maybe even share this with somebody who might find it useful. And as always, guys, keep growing.